Guys, so today we are going to talk about the new paper cover page for the past 7 days. So all these are the past seven page. So as you can see, we have in the cover page there's mostly advertisements, which is actually gain revenue for them, which is a part of framing. So okay, so the first news on 24th, which is last week. We have the three pedestrians who died in the horror crash at Yio Chu Kang. So this obviously lies in the news wordiness factor as proximity because it's nearby to us and impactful. Then we have the no need to pay more for World Cup, which is Singtel having a new package or alternative cheaper package for people to buy, which this is which this falls under timeliness because World Cup is around the corner, and yeah, it's about timeliness. Then we have couple die in Tampines condo drama at 2nd May, which is today. So obviously it is timeliness, proximity because it's nearby to us, and it's odd and conflict. Yep. So all this, the new paper actually put as a media, which it role as it plays the role as a mirror, as it actually reflects the events or the things that happen in real life or in the real world and give it to us. And actually there are some agenda setting theory, which one of it is the World Cup one, as because they are not telling they don't tell you how to think about the Singtel package. They are telling you what to think about it because it is cheaper. So obviously you will go and buy it because World Cup's around the corner and it's cheaper. Yeah, and that's it. Thank you.